So we for certain know that Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 3 is coming in the next phase of Marvel movies. And there's various other aspects that we already know that have sort of been confirmed without directly confirming them. Like that it is meant to kick off the next big, you know, outreach to the cosmic side of the MCU. We know we're going to get some new characters that are going to be showing up. There's been rumors of other characters. There's been rumors of an Avenger or two appearing in it, since it does take place after the two Avengers movies. So, you know, a lot of stuff is going to be happening in this film. Now, one particular aspect that a lot of people have wanted explored, but we haven't had the chance to see yet, in the films at least, is the backstory and origin of Rocket Raccoon. Now, of course, Rocket in the comics has one origin, which it doesn't seem like they're going to be exactly adapting that version. And this comes directly from James Gunn, and this is what he had to say. And I quote, "As you know, the MCU is one way of processing these characters. 616 is a different one. We're going to learn more about where Rocket comes from in the coming saga. It's going to be a little different from the comics. We already know a lot about where he comes from. It's a little bit more horrible than what is in the comics when you come down to it. We will learn more about that." Now, quite obviously, if you've watched the two Guardians of the Galaxy movies, and I assume you have because you're watching this, then you obviously know a lot of the references they've made. You know, engineering him, like some torturous things happening in there, some pretty horrific things he doesn't want to talk about. So I think this will be a great thing to explore, to really get down to the, I guess you could say, human nature of the character, which he definitely has. You know, you could tell that the character is very, like, fragile, and he's putting on almost this face because he doesn't want people to kind of peel that onion and see what's on the inside of him, which I can't really wait to see explored and see why he is the way he is. And since he says that, it probably means that somehow this whole genetic modification thing is going to be central to, I'm guessing, whatever the plot is, which I could honestly see kind of mirroring what's going to be happening with Adam Warlock, since he's being genetically created also by his sister. So who knows how this goes, or if maybe Rocket was even created by the Sovereign. I mean, they could probably take that route. But I guess we'll find out sooner rather than later. You guys can let me know your thoughts on it. Are you excited to see Rocket's backstory told in the film? And as always, if you guys want more of these videos, make sure you guys hit that notification button and get notified the moment we release a new video.